In this video, we'll cover some advanced searching techniques in PubMed, including how to use medical subject headings, or MeSH, to find articles on a topic, search for multifaceted topics by combining MeSH terms, and use the advanced option to create a more targeted search. For our example, we'll look at using patient self-management education to reduce asthmatic episodes. Before we dive into MeSH, let's start with a keyword search for the term asthma. Using keywords is a tried and true method for finding information in a database. However, keyword searching can be challenging because the same concept can be expressed by more than one keyword. One way to reduce this problem is to search PubMed with medical subject headings, known as MeSH, a standardized vocabulary that provides a consistent way of retrieving information. Using MeSH terms may also allow you to search in a more specific way than searching by keywords. PubMed assigns MeSH terms to indicate the content of an article. Since there is a processing delay to assign subject headings, some of the most recent articles may not have MeSH terms. But if an article has been processed, you can see its subject headings by viewing the citation in abstract mode. Then scroll down to find its MeSH terms. An asterisk next to the MeSH term indicates this is a major topic in the article. In addition to the subject heading asthma, the indexers assign the subheading prevention and control to make this term more precise. Click on the subject heading, then select Search in PubMed to find other articles about preventing or controlling asthma. So far, we've only searched about controlling asthma, but we need to find articles on using patient education to help patients control their asthma. Once we find a MeSH term associated with patient education, we can combine it with our earlier search on asthma prevention and control. Looking at the bottom of an article citation is one way to find MeSH terms, but let's explore another way, using the MeSH database. Click on the PubMed.gov logo from any page to return to the PubMed homepage, then select the link to the MeSH database under the Explore column. Search for patient education. MeSH retrieves subject headings in its database that contain your term in its name or description. The most appropriate term for our search is patient education as topic. The MeSH entry defines the term, and the hierarchy shows its relationship to the subject heading that may be broader or narrower in scope. For example, health education is a broader concept than patient education as topic, but prenatal education is more specific. Narrower terms are automatically searched unless you check the box, do not include MeSH terms found below this term in the MeSH hierarchy. Subheadings enable a more granular approach to your topic. You can search as many subheadings as you like, but by default, all subheadings will be searched if none are selected. Add your subject heading to the search builder on the right, then click Search PubMed to find articles using patient education as topic as a medical subject heading. Patient education as topic retrieved about 84,000 articles. Now we'll use the advanced option to find articles with both MeSH terms, patient education as topic and asthma prevention and control. Toward the bottom of the search builder is a history of our search. To combine search concepts number 1 and number 2, use the action drop-down menu to add each search to the query box. We're combining the terms with AND, because we need to find articles indexed with both topics. Clicking search will bring you to your citation results. In this case, we may want to continue refining our search using the advanced features. So let's save this combined search query. Select Add to Search History. There are several ways to refine your search. For instance, you can search by publication date range or limit your search results to a specific journal title. You can add search terms to the query box and restrict those terms to specific fields. For example, to find articles from your patient education asthma search that also discuss self-management, select the title abstract field, enter self-management, and select add to enter the search to the query box. Then add your asthma search to the query box and select search to combine the terms. Now your results have a more specific focus on patient self-management education for asthma. We've demonstrated how to use Mesh to find articles on a topic, search for multifaceted topics by combining Mesh terms, and how to use the PubMed Advanced search option to create a more targeted search. Remember, you can choose to use keyword searching, Mesh searching, or a combination of techniques. Your approach will likely change based on your individual searching needs.